It is such a pleasure to be here, and as you might have seen, we really thoroughly enjoyed listening to Swamiji, and we really feel part of the initiative Ashirvada, because I think that is what is going to give such bright light to our future generations. So we really want to be the building blocks into this initiative, and we'll do whatever possible to make this happen. Thank you.